Learning to throw overarm is a fundamental movement. That means it should be a skill that everyone should be able to perform with proficiency. We've been learning how to throw overarm this term. We hold the ball in our hand and bend our elbow. The ball should be near your ear. The other arm is outstretched in front. The opposite foot is forward with the weight on our back leg. And as we throw the ball, we take a step forward, just like the boys are doing.